What's this burned-out firework doing in your souvenir box, Skipper?
Oh, that. Well, there's a good story that goes with that.
Does it have an explosive ending?
Stop. Please stop.
I'm a racing champion, and yet I'm cleaning up someone else's mess with a magnet. All right, boys, I have magnet. You can thank me now. Now, I suppose I'd better pick up the firework canisters and set them off. Oh, there's a canister right there. I wonder which stunt I'll need to do to trigger it correctly. I wish my fans could see me now. Oh, they can. Hello, everyone. Are you watching this, boys? Of course you are. I'm really quite good at this. How lovely! I wish my fans could see me now. Oh, they can. Hello, everyone. I'm really quite good at this. Watching this, boys? Of course you are. Fabulous. I'm really quite good at this. Are you watching this, boys? Of course you are.
Shawnee, the fitties are all set up along the Great Wall with the fireworks. Unfortunately, they forgot the matches.
It's way too dangerous to light fireworks with matches.
That's what I told them. Maybe you could get a...
Got your fire now, boys! Time to light those fireworks so I can finally get some rest. Whoa! You know, this is quite fun. Brilliant. Got it! Ah, you're quite welcome. Quite fun! Fabulous! Yay! Very nice! Ah, you're quite welcome. Got it! Woohoo! Brilliant! Yay! I suppose it's time for the show to begin. I hope everyone's enjoying this. Yes! Yay! Yay! How lovely! Yay! Ah, you're quite welcome. Wow, that was quite an impressive show. I'm glad I could help. Oh, we mustn't forget the finale. Time to boost into the gong to ring it and set off the last flurry of fireworks. Bravo! It's beautiful! What a gorgeous display!
Wow, that story sure had a lot of spark to it. Did you ever find out who messed everything up?
No one really knows, but we all suspected it was somebody a little green with envy.
Gotcha. Rip Slinger.
What's with that guy?